Hey guys, what's up? This is your friend Mainak from Civil Center and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, some of our viewers, Mr. Israr Ahmed and Mr. Sunil Giri had commented to make a video on how to design eccentric footing in THD software. So we will see that in today's video. And before starting today's session, I want to tell you that we also provide professional training on Tekla Structural Designer and other softwares related to civil engineering. So if you want to join us online, you can do so using the registration link which has been given in our descriptions. So now we'll get started. So this is a small model which we have made and all the loadings have been applied on it. So let's go towards the foundations and we'll apply some isolated footings. So for applying the footing, we'll just select pad base columns and then we will just apply the pad bases. So now let's go to the foundation view. In this case, this is structure B1. So this is basically our foundation view and in it we can select this particular two pad bases, and in the properties options we have here various options, and among it we need to select and change the eccentricity. As you can see, under the foundation parameters we have the option of eccentricity. We can change the eccentricity in X and Y directions. So let me give it an eccentricity of 100 mm for both the footings. So now as you can see, these footings have been moved. So now what we'll do is we'll go to the structure 3D and then we'll just go to the foundation option and then click on design pad bases. So after we click on design pad bases, the pad bases have been designed, and if you want to check out the drawings, you can go to the foundation view, go to the drawings and just click on the foundation layout. You can then view the foundation drawings which will be opening in AutoCAD. So friends, as you can see, the foundation drawing has been opened in AutoCAD. So here you can check out the depths, the sizes and also the reinforcement details of the foundations. This has been designed as per the British code. So you can see here, you can design as per the code of the country in which the building is going to be made. So friends, that's all for today's video. In this video, we had learned how to design eccentric footings in Tekla Structural Designer. Hope you found this video useful. Drop a like and also comment on which topics you want for the videos. Keep learning. Bye-bye.